and that we fight vaccine disinformation and exercise transparency to build vital public trust in these life-saving tools.